Okay, so today is Saturday. We just had practice before Sweetheart, and now we're setting up behind the scenes. So, yep, that's okay. All we're doing.
Now this is what we're doing. We're putting up some hearts. Look at the wall. It's so pretty. Yeah.
And you say Shy City. Okay, so I haven't recorded like anything. And we've decorated a lot. And this process is kind of boring. So basically Sweetheart is a competition Hunley hosts every year. And our entire team and our parents have to come the day before to set up, put decorations around and like clean up, set up tables and stuff. So, yep, say hi.
Hi.
We have little hearts put around the school. Yeah.
Oh, toilet paper. So, that's basically what Sweetheart is. So, next year, if you didn't come this year, it's a home competition, so show up.
Downtown in the nighttime, my face lit up. So astounding, I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers because they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess that's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yay, keep making that platinum and gold.
We're at Sweetheart right now. We're so excited. Setting up. This is our last Sweetheart ever, which is kind of bittersweet, but
see ya.
We're gonna do so good.
Hi. Yep.
Amanda too. Okay,
so we're in Mr. Wilson's office, and he actually allowed us to six boxes of duck, and he said we could take multiple. So we're actually just. Guys, we can't tell anyone about it though, because then they're all gonna be
UFO!
UFO!
Look
at this one.
Just like you, they wanna rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you.
And all
I
of
just
them.
I took so many.
I got one for
Katie,
so.
Grabbing those.
I guess you never know. Warm up area. I love how in all of my videos of these, I'm with the same
two people.
CFFs, am I right?
Yeah.
Good morning, Raiders. Competition night.
Welcome to Sweetheart.
Yeah. We are going to my room. It's literally, what time is it?
It is 6:53. We got here at 6:30 for a little team meeting.
We're going to get ready for a competition, even though we don't compete until 10:45. We actually don't have to do much for a while, because our first team, I think, is after
think
we compete.
After we compete, which is like 10 o'clock.
We have three teams. So.
This is nice.
Yay! Here we go.
Let's see. We have our first team checking in 7 minutes, 6 minutes now.
We're all roaming the halls.
Yeah. But we're doing great.
Yep.
Okay, so Kate did my hair, and now we're walking to buy sweatshirts.
I feel like I was gonna.
Okay, so it's been a long time, and
we just found a little problem, and we changed. Like the times for teams report for stretching, because they were reporting for stretching 3 minutes after their warm up started.
So.
Yeah.
We're like, oh, there's teams.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, now we're in the gym waiting for freshmen to perform.
We got the keys. We have a little crisis moment happening. Our freshman team,
update change. Okay, so our competition's over. We competed and we hit. We did really, really good, and then we sobbed afterwards.
Oh,
that's our seniors. Yeah. So we have to wait on awards. We had one team. We had Cary Grove, so we have to like walk them from their room throughout warm ups and then watch them perform. And then we had some pizza. And now we're going to change. Well, not change. Need to get rid of my bow. Get some water. And get back to work. So, yeah. Yep.
That's what we like it, I bet.
We brought our first team, and now we got pizza. Yep, for the voice.
Yeah.
So, I'll update you.
Okay, award time.
Last award.
Stands are full.
Where did you go? Where did you go?
I love it.
there for, then you wouldn't have never hit the air.
In second place, Lincoln Way East. And your champions in the large junior varsity division, the Red Raiders.
With another team, but we brought them to like.
Okay, so what I meant to say is that we brought Main West to the viewing room, and we went and got munchkins and water, and we thought we had more time. And then Amanda's like, "Shoot!" So we literally had this. Well, we didn't sprint. We were about to sprint, and then we literally passed. We need to be in South Elgin, and we know
in
that
the
their name.
Practice world.
We know that their name is Storm, and we literally walked past the room and saw Storm, and we went, and then. Yeah, so now we're with them in the warm-up gym, so what happened?
Yeah, we had a person puke on the mat.
Secure the bag. Show them.
Okay, so we got ice cream.
Yeah, I got Dole Whip.
I did not. I thought it was called all called Dole Whip, but it wasn't. So
this is like...
Okay, you just go.
Amanda ranking the strawberry lemonade Dole from the vending machine. It was $1, so I'm low expectations. It's kind of fire.
How do you guys feel that you guys hit a big fat zero for your last routine ever?
Amazing,
guys. Oh, what? I wasn't paying attention. I'm so sorry.
How do you feel that you hit a big fat zero for your last routine ever? Are you gonna cry?
Hey, shut up. Are you gonna
cry right now?
That's it, that's the video. You want to escort Maris. Maris, we love you. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go down. Makes the noise for
so. That's funny!
Okay, so work's over, and now we're going to walk teams out. Sophism. Clutch. But. Sweetheart.
Yeah,
yeah.
Basically today, all the teams
all the teams that won had were red, every single team, like co-ed, large JV.
Yeah, we all wear red, so we just represent Huntley High School.
Hey. Okay, I'm ending my vlog. That's the end of the Sweetheart competition for this year. We got first, and some of our favorite teams got first too.
That's
so exciting! Love them so much.
Southside Queens.
Yep.
First and all girl.
Mm-hmm.
And it's only 5:23, which honestly, bless, because
we've been here for 11 hours.
And past years we've been here until like 9 or 10 o'clock doing cleanup. So it's
so good. So exciting! I will see you guys in my next episode in April.